The president's haste to give himself unfair advantage in impeding elections has led him to unwittingly question his own legitimacy. He has claimed that a lot of foreigners had voter ID cards, hence the decision not to accept it. In one breath, he holds himself as a president of Ghana, voted for by persons who use the same voter ID cards to cast their votes. Is it not ridiculous? In another breath, he brands these same voters as foreigners who are unfit to register as Ghanaians. We are fully aware that this illogical and bizarre position taken by President Akufo-Addo is aimed at voter suppression in the Volta region and other strongholds of the NDC, where passports and birth certs are not widespread. So while using state resources at his disposal to facilitate the acquisition of passports and birth certificates for people in MPP strongholds so that they can register, the president's obviously intends to instruct the Electoral Commission to compile a new voters register for the 2020 elections, in which he hopes to see reduced numbers in the NDC strongholds. Ladies and gentlemen, we wish to serve notice to Jean Mensa and her lieutenant, especially Dr. Eric Bosman Asare at the Electoral Commission, that the National Democratic Congress will not accept any new electoral register compiled based on the Ghana card, which excludes voter ID cards as a means of identification or registration. The NDC is currently holding consultations on the way forward for our members in relation to the ongoing Ghana card registration, and will be issuing directives in that regard in the coming days.